And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. We've got baseball on the show. It's the Los Angeles Dodgers going up against the Atlanta Braves. First pitch coming your way next. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Miguel Rojas. Swing and a miss. One and two. And that one is inside. Swings and misses. It's a strikeout. Snuck the fastball by him. And next for LA, Miguel Vargas. That one out to right. And Acuna able to make the grab. Two outs, bases empty. Here's the veteran first baseman, Freddie Freeman. Two and one now. This one smoked out to left. Rosario brings it in for the third out. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And here is Ronald Acuna Jr. And a count one and two.
So, Boog, you're the fashion police. What do you got on Ronald Acuna and the way that he accessorizes the uni?
Oh, Siggy, I dig it. The Braves base color is red and blue, but he adds the yellow. It kind of represents the Venezuelan flag, the country that he hails from. Next one just misses. And now three and two.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
And that's ball four.
Did miss by much right there. Just couldn't get the call off the inside corner.
Matt Olson up to the plate.
The first baseman, Matt Olson.
Acuna aboard here at first with nobody out.
Pretty good pitch there to take a rip at. He wants to get his arms extended. He likes the ball away from him a little bit. Just not able to square it up.
Foul ball left side. He'll see another. The 1-2.
Two balls, two strikes.
Maybe a two ball. Five, four, three. And they turn the double play.
I think there's always something pretty about watching a 5-4-3 double play get turned. I mean, just seeing the ball whipped around the diamond with quickness and accuracy, that was nice.
And now it's filled up. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Three, two. Keeps the at-bat going with a foul ball. Payoff pitch. Battling here as he fouls it away. Foul ball, and it remains a full count. Pitch. Swings and misses, struck him out. Second inning set to go. Mookie Betts will get us started. Mookie Betts. 1-1 now. On a line out towards center. And Betts is gone. And there's one away. Next is the designated hitter, Trace Thompson. The next pitch misses, 2-1. That smash towards center. And there's two away.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes.
On the ground to the left. Arcia whips it to first, and that is that. Bottom half of inning number two. So here's Murphy now.
The catcher.
And a pitch. And that's outside. Liner to second and picked on the hop. Over to first. That's one out, the bottom of the second. Michael Harris now at the plate. One of the best in the game against right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, that's another story. In there. And so now 1-2. Singy, is this more common today? Guys really only succeeding against pitchers throwing from a specific side?
I think it's because you just don't get a very long trial period anymore. I mean, with the analytics and the numbers, teams are looking for instant success with the lineups that they construct. So if you don't figure it out quickly against certain types of pitchers, you're just not going to get those opportunities.
Way upstairs, and that's ball three. The 3-1 in for a strike, full count.
Back-to-back fastballs in. That last one called for a strike. Probably go away, but look for him to come back in there to try to finish you off.
And a payoff pitch. To the right side. Throw on to Freeman, and that is the inning. Back here at the ballpark. Well, here we go. Top of the third, scoreless game. And at the plate for the Dodgers, J.D. Martinez. Here's a 1-1. And a foul ball. One cool note on J.D. Martinez. He is the most recent player to hit four homers in a game. Only 18 guys have done it in big league history. And it's even up. Just off the outside edge. The wind of the pitch. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Righty delivers. It's a leadoff walk, and that's the go-ahead run.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Chris Taylor now. Out to short, Arcia. To second for one. To first, not in time. Great effort there. The pitch. That one misses, and it's 2-1. Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. Arcia. There's one. On to Olsen. That's two. At Truist Park, set for the bottom of the third. Here's Marcelo Zuna. Swing and a miss. 1-2.
That front door slider is such a devastating pitch. You don't want to get beat by the inside fastball, so you cheat a little bit, and then by the time it gets there, it's out of the swing plane.
In the dirt. One gone, bottom of the third inning.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Here's Eddie Rosario. Next offering is in for a strike. One down, base is empty. And that's outside.
Two balls, two strikes.
The wind of the pitch. High fly ball out to center field. Coming on is Taylor. Hauls it in, and there's two away. Here's Orlando Arcia.
Not shortstop. Orlando Arcia.
Next offering upstairs. And there's a ball. And the pitch. That one catches the zone. Now 3-2. Next offering is fouled back. Kicks and deals. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
One of the things about that two-out walk, the base runner over at first base is going to have a very aggressive secondary lead. So a ball down the line or into the gap will produce a two-out RBI, and those are the best. That is if you are the offensive side of it.
Out front, rip foul. Two-two down. Got him swinging for the strikeout. Slider got him for strike three. Start of the fourth. Now it's the Dodger leadoff hitter, Miguel Rojas.
Miguel Rojas.
Right-hander kicks, deals. And a swing and a miss there.
Two strikes to a guy who's already 0-for-1 with the punch out. The only guy in the lineup with that strikeout. But you can't get too relaxed. You still got to make good pitches to get him out.
Fights that one away. Still 1-2. And a pitch. On the ground to third. Riley fires to first. And one gone to the fourth as they get the leadoff man.
Good arm side run and sink on that pitch right there. Got inside on him and got him to bounce into that out.
Kicks and fires. That one down the line, and that's just foul. The 1-2. Good job to fight that one off. The Dodgers still looking for their first hit in this one. Next pitch just misses, and it's 2-2. On the ground, right side, and it's through for a hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in play. That's a team at bat right there. Nice job of staying back and letting the ball get deep.
Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. Hard ground ball, base knock. They get it in quickly. So first and second, now one out.
A couple of hits in a row for him here. Just a simple ground ball the other way that had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
Here's Mookie Betts. Next offering is foul back. Two on, one out. Got him swinging. And now here's the Dodgers' designated hitter, Trace Thompson, 0-for-1 so far. Line drive, could be extra bases. Runner around third. One runs in. Runner around third on his way to the plate. He scores as well. It's 2-0.
His confidence level is so high. Really nice job of coming through in a big spot. Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything. Really good balance. Nice extension. And he met it out front for the line drive knock.
The batter now will be Will Smith. And a swing and a miss. Good job at damage control right there. And welcome back. And here's the first baseman, Matt Olson.
The first baseman.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Swing and a miss at the splitter, and it's a strikeout.
Now
here's Austin Riley.
Austin
Riley, a guy that's turned into one of the young stars in the National League. Chris, he's got big-time power. Next offering is fouled back.
He's got power, and he's also been able to develop the glove defensively. Another guy that Ron Washington's helped go to the next level. Now he doesn't have to worry about making mistakes defensively, and he can have better at-bats because of it.
And now it's even up. Caught him looking for the K. Here's Sean Murphy. Rolled out to second in his first at-bat. Ball and a strike. And that one hammered. Betts ranging back. Looking up. That one is gone. Sean Murphy circles the bases. And they cut into the lead. It's 2-1. Digging in, Michael Harris. Left-hand hitter waits. Ripped into right center. And that should be extra bases. Makes the turn and heads for second. And he'll pull in there with a stand-up double.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. When you connect and it jumps off your bat like that, you're thinking double at the very least. Put a great swing on it, and man, he wasn't fooled at all.
Here is Ozzie Albies up to him. That one is absolutely belted. That's back. Gone! Ozzie Albies goes yard, and they take the lead. It's 3-2. And now it's the Braves DH, Marcell Ozuna. He's 0-1. And that one pulled foul. Riding to the plate. Swings through it, and that's a strikeout. Back here in Atlanta, here's the left fielder, J.D. Martinez. 2-2 now. That one to first, Olson. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. And the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth. And now the center fielder, Chris Taylor. And that's in the dirt. 2-1. And that one missing low.
3-1.
The wide to kick the pitch. Swing and a miss. On the ground to third. Whips it across. And the first two set down to the top of the fifth.
Now
and now it's Max Muncy.
Max Muncy.
Fouled off left side. The 2-2. And he grounds one to the right side. In plenty of time to first, they get the out on Muncy. Third out, and that ends the frame. Welcome back. We head to the bottom of the fifth. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Eddie Rosario. Here's a 2-2. Hit weakly on the ground towards second. Throws to first, and the leadoff man set down now in their half of the fifth. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Orlando Arcia. Here's a 1-1. That's towards center. Taylor under it. He makes the catch, and there's two down.
This is important. If he can go 1-2-3 here, it will be a very positive sign for him and for his team.
1-2 now on Acuna. And a ball evens the count. And that's outside. Got him. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Back at Truist Park, top six. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Miguel Rojas. The wind and the pitch. Next offering popped in the air, right field. One up, one down. Miguel Vargas steps to the plate for the Dodgers. 1-2. The 1-1. And that's in there at the knees for a strike.
Man, I mean, nice job just presenting it to be better than it actually was.
Over to first. Two quick outs to open the top of the sixth. Freddie Freeman up to the dish. And the righty deals. The right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
Pitch count's getting up there now, and not saying that's the reason for this walk, but this is the point in the game when every sign of wavering starts to get everyone's attention.
They go with one of their more experienced arms in this spot, Nick Anderson.
Still a lot of game left, and this game could go either way. So this is a big opportunity for him to get some important outs and try to help carry this lead into the later innings.
Anderson ready to work. That's foul off to the right side. Keeps the AB going. Two-two now. Tries to hold up. Appeal to first. And he went around. Rule to swing. So they bring on the veteran, Shelby Miller.
Pretty tight game, so they're looking for quality pitches out of him right here. Got to do his best to keep the score right where it is.
Shelby Miller.
Well, one run game, and now Matt Olson up to hit.
The first baseman, Matt Olson.
That one misses, so a leadoff walk.
You know, I think he's okay with that outcome. It wasn't an intentional walk, but he wasn't exactly trying to attack the zone either.
The pitch. And that's in for a strike.
You know, these Braves putting together some really good at-bats in this game. There's been a lot to like with how they're approaching their chances at the plate. They really made that opposing starter work in this one. Ran his pitch count up, and now they've got an opportunity to continue making things difficult on the bullpen.
At the belt and fires. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at-bat. Sean Murphy next up for the Braves. He's already homered in this game. Swings and misses, and it's 1-2.
And no, they haven't broken through in a big way in the runs column, but with the way they're grinding out at bats, it definitely feels like there's potential for more coming.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. back-to-back strikeouts.
Up next for Atlanta.
So two down now, and here is Michael Harris. The 1-1.
One ball, two strike.
Foul ball still, a 1-2 count. Olsen leads off first with two down to the inning. Fouls it off, still 1-2. This one in the dirt. Smith gathers, throws, and it's in time for the third out, so that'll end the inning. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the top of the seventh, and now here's the Dodgers' designated hitter, Trace Thompson. The tying run at the plate. And that's a little bit high, and that's ball three. The pitch, good plate appearance there, able to take the walk.
It's not easy laying off that pitch. It's designed to fool you, but he just wasn't fooled at all.
And up to the plate is Will Smith. Outfield deep here, trying to prevent anything over their heads. The 1-1. And fires in a fastball at 95.
If you're a base runner, you got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
This one kicks away a little as he can't squeeze it. Runner holds tight as the count moves to 2-2. With a single base runner, because of all the power, they are dangerous to tie this thing up or take the lead. And the right-hander deals. Swung on, belted. That's got a chance. Gone! He made him pay for that one, and they lead it. It's 4-3. A new arm into the game, the righty, Jesse Chavez.
Just trying to keep this one close here, and this is where a bullpen can give their guys a chance to fight back into the game.
Here's J.D. Martinez. Hey. 2-1 pitch is in there, and the count is even. Just off the inside edge and now filled up. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. Three, two. Lifted in the air, right field. Acuna there. Makes the grab. One down. Chris Taylor steps to the plate for the Dodgers. And he deals. There's a strike. Still only one out here in the inning. Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout. Here comes Max Muncy.
Max Muncy.
Falling behind 2-1. Swings through that. Popped up to the left. Into foul ground. Riley makes the grab, and that'll end the inning.
the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Yency Almonte gets handed the rock out of the pen.
These are the spots relievers really make a name for themselves, late and close. There's not much margin for error, but at the same time, there's a reason they're put in these situations.
Ozzie Albies up to the plate. He's already homered here in this one. Next pitch is popped up. Muncy makes the play, and there's one down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Righty delivers. Next offering is outside. Ripped into left center for a base hit. And that puts the tying run on base.
All over that one right there. 110 miles per hour, and man, that exit velocity, not every hitter's capable of getting that kind of jump off the bat, no matter how hard they swing.
Now the batter down, Eddie Rosario. And that is cut on and missed. And the count, 1-2. The pitch. Hit on the ground, might be two. Rojas for one. Back to the pitcher covering. It's a double play. Nicely done, and that'll do it. Welcome back, and a new arm on the mound to start the eighth. Dylan Lee.
And this could be a pretty critical point in this game. They're hoping he's the guy to keep them within striking distance.
Miguel Rojas at the plate.
The shortstop, Miguel Rojas.
Two one now. And a swing and a miss. The punch out there, and he's down on strikes. For the second time today, Miguel Vargas steps to the plate for the Dodgers. 1-3. The 1-1. That one at the knees for a strike. And here it comes. Oh, and he hit him. He had him 1-2, and he ends up hitting him with a pitch.
Well, he was right up on the plate, so even a small misfire was enough to send him to first.
Left-hand batter waits. Fights it off. He'll see another.
Great swing and solid contact. Just a little too quick. He's got to stay back a little longer.
On the ground, right side. It's in and out of his glove. Over to Arcia. That's one. To first, not in time. Great effort there.
Well, that was clearly a double play ball, but the bobble unfortunately prevented him from being able to get two. But a good job to stay with it and make sure you got at least one.
Gonna count 1-2. Freeman off of first with two away. In the air, out towards left center. Harris has a beat on it. And makes the play, and that's out number three. Brusdar Graterol will take over here.
Power slider guy, Boo. He throws it hard and gets a lot of late movement, so it's tough to pick up. Now,
number 48, Brusdar Graterol.
Well, One-run game. Orlando Arcia digs in now. He's 0 for 1. Hit hard on the ground to short. Rojas with the throw to first. And that's one away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth. And now it's Ronald Acuña Jr. The pitch. That just misses. And that's ball two.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
Next pitch is in the dirt, and the count's full. Got him looking. That's a strikeout. Here's Matt Olson.
Well, look out here. He doesn't come up ready to swing in this situation.
Here's a 1-1. He swings and fouls one off. 1-2 now. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. New pitcher for the Braves, Lucas Litke. He has a great slider with tons of movement.
Number 63, Lucas Litke.
Well, one run game, and now it's going to be Trace Thompson. The pitch. In the air, out towards right center. And it's a one-hopper off the wall. Should be extra bases. He's in with a double, and that's his second double of the night.
Everything came together for him. Put a really nice balanced swing on it. And when you can rope one into the gap like that, you're thinking extra bases from the first couple of steps out of the box. And he'll feel real good about that one.
Now at the plate, Will Smith. And now the lefty. That's off the mark, and the count's even at two. Fastball, and he gets out of the way. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away. And Martinez. The 1-1. And now the count 1-2 after the swing and the miss. Up the middle, Arcia. Tosses to first, and Martinez is out. And now, Chris Taylor.
The center fielder, number three.
Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth. The next offering misses. And now 3-1. And he gets that fastball by him upstairs. Line drive, base hit. Thompson rounds third, headed for the plate. He'll score easily. And they lead by two.
Comes through with the RBI. Good extension on that swing. Took the pitch on the outside part of the plate and drove it up the middle. He let it travel just enough.
Max Muncy at the dish. And now a full count. Next offering is fouled back. And the pitch. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. Taylor, the runner at first with two gone. Foul. We'll see another payoff pitch. Two outs. Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. So the Dodgers have a new arm on the mound, Evan Phillips.
Well, the best relievers love the opportunity to come in and protect the tight lead late in the ball game. Some of them are just wired different, so we'll see what he's got here.
And here is Austin Riley.
Hey, look, we'll see how it factors in. I just can't emphasize how much that insurance run in the top of the ninth means. I mean, just such a big difference mentally when you're chasing two runs instead of one.
Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And now just two outs away. 1-1 now. That one is upstairs.
Let's go one more time, baby.
This to third. Muncy sends it to first. Now only one out remaining.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front, rolled over on it. Exactly what it was supposed to do.
And a pitch. In the air, left side. Martinez moves towards it. Ball game.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting, runs on the board. Key pitching and defense in certain spots. Definitely a fun one to watch.
A 5-3 final score in this one. Dave Roberts and company celebrate in the dugout. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Dodgers. Five runs, six hits, no errors. They left five men on base.